Yesterday, it's here. Today, I want to go for trade fair.
Trade fair of what?
Trade fair, international trade fair.
In
Pragati
Pragati Maidan, yes. So what is there in trade fair? These foreign companies come
yes,
over
foreign
there.
company, around 15 to 16 company are there to open their stall and they show their culture and they have something to sell also for selling.
They sell their product.
Yeah, they sell, yes.
So what kind of product actually they have got?
Everything that we use in our house. Everything you can say, every product, but the products are really, they are very costly. Products really very costly.
But suppose if you buy a product from these companies, what is there means they provide you any services after selling?
I don't know that.
Suppose you buy any electronic item from them. If you have any problem after some time, after 1 month, after 2 months, what is there? Means, is there any warranty for the product? And if there is any warranty, who takes care of that warranty? Have they got their authorized center here in India?
I don't know that.
Then, actually, if they...
Because I go for looking out there. I don't want
just
to buy
for,
anything.
Just
I never buy anything.
Just for visiting.
Yes.
You don't want to buy anything.
No.
You should not buy anything from them.
Yes. Right.
Sell something to them.
Mm.
Have our own stall there to sell them something like water, food and all these things. So we should try to earn money from them instead of spending money to them.
Yes, right.
Right?
Yes, right.
I am just joking.
Let no, you are right. No, you are right.
Let them have their business also. Because if they have some business here, the government will get the taxes on
that is also important.
But that is our money actually. Money, finally, some part of our money is going to their country. Actually, government gets tax. That is our money. But money in the form of profit goes to their country. Right.
Yes, right.
But still, I prefer, you know, Indian products. If you know some of the products they have good quality and they are Indian products, then I always try to buy such products. But sometimes, you know, we don't find the quality.
Yes.
In Indian
yes.
products. That's why we have to go for some. You know, foreign products like, you know,
mostly in clothes.
Yes, clothes. Like sports.
Sports,
like
yes.
Jackets and lowers, shorts, t-shirts, jeans. You don't find Indian product or Indian. We don't have any Indian company which can compete with these, you know, foreign brands like Puma, Adidas, Nike. So, lot of, you know, foreign companies are there in cloth, gas. Gas company is there, you know.
Gas?
Gas.
Which gas?
Gas, this gas, this is not gas. This is company's name.
Okay.
It deals in cloths.
Okay, okay.
And it is very, very costly. Very costly. And if you go for super dry, they are very costly. If you buy their jeans, it is 8,000, 10,000, 15,000. I don't know what quality is there, but sometimes, you know, because the customer has to pay custom duties. That's why it is costlier for us. But the same product is cheaper if you buy the same product in their own country.
Right, right. Some taxes and...
But some of the product like, you know, branded. Because Indian shoes I don't like. Bata somehow it's okay, but they don't have that.
They don't have sports shoes, I think. The Bata.
No, they have sports shoes, but quality is not that much superior in comparison to other brands. Actually, I prefer, you know, Reebok and Puma in shoes, because I have very, you know, exact fitting from
them. And what is that Red Chief?
Red Chief is Indian company.
Okay.
Red Chief, Red Tape. Red Tape is good. It is free. It is Indian company. But they always, you know, have high price tag on their product, like 7,000, 5,000, and then they make 60% discount and they sell it. Means they always keep their price tag very high. Whether it is shoes, it is cloths, or whatever it is. Red Tape. But actually, I was just looking for a jacket. I need a blue jacket. So I was just looking for, and I found a jacket from Red Tape. I liked it very much and I wanted to buy, but actually I chose it yesterday and I kept it in my bag there online website. But the next day when I went to buy it, it was sold.
Yes, it happened.
It happened many times, but that site is very good. I just tell you, that is AGU.
AGU?
AGU.
AGU.
You know?
I think I have heard about that.
AGU, it is from Reliance.
AGU store, we can find on AGU store, yeah.
AGU store, it is good actually, the cloths are good.
Okay.
I have purchased many cloths, shoes. Actually, AGU, they have got different companies on their website. They are the seller there, they are selling cloths, you know, cloths, shoes. And they have got cloths for men, women, boys, girls, and and they have got their own brand also, that is AGU.
But I think when we buy something on something online, like mainly cloth and shoes, they send wrong product actually sometimes, like in size, mainly in size.
Actually, it happens because you don't know your size. If you know your size, then size guide is there always. When you buy a shoe, a pair of shoes for you, then you should always have your proper size. you know how you calculate or how you
no but shoes actually sometimes I when I go to the go to any shop shoes shop so I want to buy means I want I look for different shoes so and in 8 size so it is different than other companies eight number shoes so a size
you are absolutely right but listen to me what I am saying
okay
don't go to no if you go to any shop it's okay you just ask them to show you a pair of shoes they show you they measure your size and accordingly because sometimes you have size 7 sometime you have size 8 in different company sometimes you have size 9 in different company but you don't have to buy any shoe any pair of shoes by considering the size like which is actually given by company like 7 8 9 no you should not buy a pair of shoes by this size you should always have your size first mean you should know that what is the size of your foot actual size how you calculate it you know it actually
no
you cannot measure it you just put your foot on a piece of paper okay and mark with the longest if your toe is the longest then take mark like this on the piece of paper and at the end where your heel ends or at the end point of your heel
then
take out your foot
okay
now you have got two marks on the piece of paper and measure that size right now I give you here an example it is the right way to choose that's why I'm telling you it is the matter of knowledge also
okay
like my size is 626.5 cm this is my size but when I buy a shoes then it should not be exact 26.5 it should be at least 27 why because 26.5 is my actual size of foot
but shoes shrink
not shrink when you put on socks it also have it also has some thickness and shoes should also have some gap and shoes should be and you should always have and you see I have marked something here
okay
this should have that kind of shape at the front of the shoes
okay
not this kind of because this is not good for your foot it may create some problem in your knees so you should not have pointed shoes I mean to say you should have broad shape like this at the front of the shoes clear
yes
you must be careful about it and now I have come to know my shoe size is 27 because my foot size is 26.5 then I must have a shoes which has a size 27 cm now I go to any website and I select this, I like this shoes, I like this, and I go to the description of that shoes. Okay, then size guide is always there. Then click on that size guide. Then I will choose 27 centimeter. So if it is 26.9, it's okay, good for me. If it is 27.1, it is good for me, no problem. Then I will choose that size. It may be 8, it may be 9, it may be 10, I have no problem. But the actual length of the shoe should be 27. Then my size is always good. Whenever I get any pair of shoes from online store, I have never have to return it for size. Of course, I return it for some other issues. I didn't like the quality, didn't like some other things, but for the size issue, I never return it. Because I know my size, so I always select 27. So this is the right way to choose a pair of shoes for you from any online store.
Okay.
Yeah.
Yes, right.
This is the right way. So I never commit any mistake in choosing a pair of shoes for me. I think you didn't know that.
No, I didn't know that.
Now you have known.
That's why I didn't want to buy online.
And you can buy.
I always prefer offline on shop, and there I always choose for long time here, but not online.
Actually, it's okay, people prefer to buy clothes, shoes, everything from offline, means from the market, but I don't like. There are several reasons that I never buy all these products from market. The first thing is that you have to waste a lot of time.
Yes. You're right.
You have to make up your mind to go to market. Okay, I go in evening.
That's right.
Then
right.
You think where I should go. I should go to that shop. No, I should go to that shop. And when you go to the shop, it is crowded. May be crowded, may not be crowded. But when you go to the shop, you have to select the items which are available there in his showroom. You see, this pair of shoes I don't like. And you have to make the shopkeeper understand that what sort of pair of shoes you like. Sometimes it is very difficult for you to make him understand what kind of shoes, what kind of pair of shoes you like. Then he gets irritated. Shopkeepers.
Shopkeepers.
Yes.
And
irritated also. Actually, because
I don't like that question actually. That when they ask me which type of shoes you want.
You have to ask. They have to ask, or they will show you the racks there. Sir,
yes.
You just choose from there. Then you have to choose this one. I don't like it. Then you leave the shop and you go to the other shop. You again choose. I don't like it. Again you go to other shop. And you waste your time. You kill your time. And you don't get what you actually want to get. It is complete wastage of time. And that is the first point, that you have to waste your time, you have to make up your mind to go over there, and still there is no surety that you will get what you really want to get. And you don't, and you are not treated well by the shopkeepers. I have seen it many times, most of the times. Only 1% of the shopkeepers treat their customers nicely, or politely. Yes. Otherwise, yes, they are rude, they are stupid. I don't like to visit them, and I hate them. You can see.
Mm-hmm.
They are frustrated always.
They never show good quality of shoes. They always hide them.
They may show, they may not show. That is not the problem, but their behavior is not good.
Yes.
They treat as they're giving you that product free of cost. And sometimes they get irritated. Are yaar, lena hai to lo yaar, main dusri jagah dekho yaar. If shopkeeper speaks like that, I want to beat him immediately. I cannot tolerate that. And that's why I never go. And most of the time, if I go to any shop with my wife, you won't believe, most of the time means I have to quarrel with the shopkeeper. And that's why my wife doesn't go with me. Because I cannot tolerate all these things.
She knows everything about you.
Not me, I am not wrong.
Yes, yes, yes.
That shopkeeper is wrong. Bhaiya yaar, tameez se to baat kar le.
They think the customer should come and they should buy immediately. And they give us.
You are absolutely right.
Yes.
They think that customer should choose what he is shown.
Yes, yes, yes.
He should not have any other choice. If he has got some other choice, then they get angry.
They get angry.
Na lena hai to lo, dusri dukaan pe jao. Aisa itna time nahi hai. Are time nahi hai. If you have no time, then shut down your shop, yaar. Why are you sitting here?
Yeah.
Put the shutter down, lock the shop, and go to home.
Mm.
Why are you sitting here? So that's why I never. And suppose in case you have bought a pair of shoes from the market, and you come back to your home, and after a day or two you realize that some problem is there with the pair of shoes, then you want to change it. You go to the shopkeeper again. Sir, therefore yesterday I purchased that pair of shoes from your shop and I want to change it. He will fret.
This is not in warranty.
Sir, it is not it is not good, sir. We cannot change this. Then you will start saying, why won't you change? I purchased that day for you, sir. Means some argument starts. Means you wasted your time to buy. Again, you are going to waste your time to change it, and it's not going to change. And anyhow, if you just means pressurize him to change, he's ready to change, then he will not change it immediately.
Yes, right.
He will ask you to come tomorrow. Sir, today, abhi boni bhi nahi hui, sahab, aap chale aaye. You understand Bonnie?
Yes, 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 right.
Arey saab, ye Bonnie bhi nahi hui dukaan, bolta ja raha hu, aap baad mein aao. You come after 2 p.m.
But
then
when
you have to go, either you have to wait in the market until 2 p.m. or you go back your home and come back again at 2. You come here at 2 and he is crowded by the customers, and you ask him to change. He'll ask, sir, wait kar lo, jara grahak khade hai saab abhi. आप वेट करो, चेंज करता हूँ, बैठ जाइए आप वहाँ पे. एंड यू हैव टू वेट फॉर द शॉपकीपर एज यू आर हिज सर्वेंट.
यस,
कि मालिक साहब बोलेंगे तब चेंज होगा. राइट?
यस, राइट.
सो दैट्स व्हाई इट इज ऑल इज वेरी वेरी यू नो ट्रबलसम.
But they shopkeepers, the company, they give us 6 months, 10 months or 12 months warranty. And online, when we get it online, we have time to change, to get change it around 10 days only. So what after 10 days, if we get some problem with the shoes?
Actually, I tell you one thing very frankly. When you buy any branded shoes,
okay,
I don't think you have any problem.
No need to change
the
it.
The problem is not that kind. The product is not good. The product is not good, you should change it immediately, or you should return it immediately after you get it. Why are you keeping it for 10 days?
Means sole problem or?
No, I don't think this kind of problem I have never faced in my
okay
shoes life.
Yes,
I have purchased many pair of shoes in my life, but okay, I never got such kind of problem. Actually, when you buy branded shoes, their sole is always intact. Sole has no problem, or sole has no kind of problem. But the problem is different if you put on that shoes for 1 year or 2 years and you walk continuously with bearing that shoe, then you may have some other problems on the top of the shoes, like it may be torn, this kind of, then you have to change it.
Okay.
So, and the one thing is very obvious, few days back I got, you know, a lower, white lower from Mantra, and thermal based baniyan wo garam wali from Mantra, and a jacket from AGO. I didn't like that jacket. I put the request to return. It was picked up by their courier the next day, and immediately I got the refund in 5 minutes. How easy it is actually, you see. I didn't have to go to any shop. I didn't have to discuss with anyone. I am just sitting quiet on my computer, buying, sending, returning, changing. How easy it is. You don't have to use your energy to discuss, sir, kali to khareedi yaar, badalna yaar, badalna yaar. Why should I waste my time like this and waste my energy? And why should I tolerate their behavior, rude behavior? And when you talk to their support customer online, they are so polite, so genuine.
Yes, right.
Then you feel here you should buy from them. I need service, I need support, and I am getting it. तो भैया मैं दुकानदार पे क्यों जाऊँ जिसको बात करने की तमीज नहीं है? Why should I go to them? And even, okay, if they are polite even, then they have no choice. If suppose they have got only 5 designs for your size, and you have to choose 1 out of 5. But when you search online, there are thousands of designs for your size.
Right.
You choose from this, from this, from this, from this. Or any, you have got lot of, hundreds of choice.
they show only 10 or means maximum 10 pieces, 8 to 10 pieces.
Not 10. You will get only 2-3 pair of shoes.
When we request, they show one or two pieces more only.
You have to select from them only. But online, there is no limit. You get from Amazon, you get from Flipkart, you get from Jevon, you get from Mantra, you get from AGO, Reliance Store, many, many. You can choose a pair of shoes from any of the site. Or sabse manga lo ek ek. Pasand aaye rakh lo, baaki bhej do. What is wrong? Even my nephew, what he does, he selects 3 or 4 pair of shoes. And when you buy more than 2 or 3, then some discount is there. Then he gets discount. He get all 3 pair of shoes.
Yes.
He keeps one of the pair of shoes from it. And he returns the remaining 2.
Yes, right.
He gets the money back. But he gets that pair
discount
of shoes or at discounted price.
Right.
What is wrong?
Yes.
I don't know. And one more thing. This is my experience I am telling you. This topic is interesting or not for you?
No. I am just enjoying and getting knowledge also.
Because we are discussing in English, so we should discuss in English. That is
yes,
important.
Right.
Whatever it is, but you are getting some knowledge also.
Yes.
And one more thing I want to tell you, that Indian Terry is a very good brand. It is Indian company, and in cloth it is very good. Their cloth is really means quality cloth. Indian Terry.
Indian Terry.
Yes. I like it very much. Their t-shirt, their trousers, and their jeans, jackets, everything is of good quality.
Okay.
It is little bit costlier, but it is very good. Designs, quality, so nice. Even when you put it on, the people will ask you, yaar, kahan se khareeda yaar? Very nice. Really. So, I prefer that. Actually, it is my experience because I have been in online purchasing for many years. Now, I have become the keeda of it.
Okay, one more website is here, I have heard. Which factory?
Club factory,
yes. Not good.
Not good. These are Chinese product.
Okay.
They look very good.
Yes.
On website. Oh, very nice. Very cheap. But when you get it, it is of very, very low quality.
Okay.
And one more thing, if you want to return it, then you have to send them with your courier charges.
Oh.
Suppose you get anything for 500.
They don't come.
No. If they come, they will deduct 90 rupees from your returning amount. Suppose if you buy anything for 500 and if you return it, they will deduct 90 rupees from it and you will get only 410. So what is your, why you should buy anything from them when Mantra, Jevon, Flipkarts are there? That's why Club Factory I don't like. I have experienced all. So, and the important thing I want to tell you, when you buy all these things from market, from online store,
online.
They are always cheaper. Always cheaper. You know why? Because when you go to any showroom, they have to maintain their, expenses every month. These are running expenses.
Yes.
Like lighting costs. They have got some staffs there. So that's why they never make you any discount. Indian terrain, if I go to Indian terrain showroom here in my city, the t-shirt maximum price is suppose 2100.
Okay.
I ask them to give me some discount. They never do any discount. But the same t-shirt, same model number, when you search online, I got that t-shirt for 1200 rupees, same.
Okay.
Then,
yes, right.
Don't you think it is better to buy from online store?
But when we get anything like for less than 500, yes, 500 rupees, so they charge us, like for delivery charge.
Ah, yes.
And I think around, yesterday I bought a earphone, this one, from market. So I bought it from 250 rupees. And then when then I look out on Amazon, it was around 199. But I think they charge it for 50
euros. You should do one thing. If you actually, I am a big customer of Amazon.
Prime.
I am Prime member and I pay yearly charges. Earlier actually I paid 499, but this time it is little costlier, so this time I paid 999. But actually if you pay 1000 once in a year, then your deliveries are always free. Even I get a pen from Amazon, it is free of cost. It is delivered to me free of cost. But some of the products, they are not delivered, but it is always written that product is Prime, the mark is always there, this is Prime member, Prime, it means free.
Okay.
So if you get suppose 20 items in a year from that Amazon, then you have actually already, you know, compensated that amount which you pay for Prime membership. So it is always good to have. I get everything from Amazon, like hangers, coat cover, toothbrush, shampoo, cream, soap. Everything I get from Amazon, I never go to market. Even the smallest thing or whether it is the biggest thing, I always get it from online store.
I want to buy a blazer. So from where
I go to AGU.
AGU store.
Have you registered?
No.
I
think I have application in my mobile, but I haven't visited there.
No, it is good, but I'll send you the link and you that link you registered.
Okay.
So then okay. You will get some discount or something like that.
Okay.
Good. AGU I like. They are really fair and honest. Because AGU is competing with, you know, Jabang, Flipkart, Mantra. It has got its own brand, that is AGU. I bought a denim shirt from AGU and short from AGU. I have bought track trousers from AGU. AGU brand is also good. Not very good, but not bad at all. Okay. Cheap and best. So you can get blazer from AGU. They are very nice.
But I don't know actual size of my blazer actually. Because I got blazer one or two in my life. It was very earlier. So
it is very simple.
Mm.
Get the size of your chest.
Mm-hmm.
First.
Mm.
My size is 39.
Mm.
It should be tight.
Mm.
Don't take the size on cloth.
Without cloth.
The size of your chest. It is 39, 40 or whatever. Then if you are going to buy a waist, banyan, then it should be 1 or 2 inch larger than that. Suppose my size is 39, then waist size should be 41, not more than that. Because that is tight to your skin. Banyan jo hai wo tight hoti hai. It is tight to your skin, so it should not be more than 2 inch more than your actual size.
Should not be tight also.
हाँ तो उससे बस 2 inch ज़्यादा ले लो जाए. 39 है आपकी ये chest, तो 41 waist होना चाहिए. तो वो size guide में देख लो आप. Size guide हर जगह होती है. साइज गाइड नहीं देखोगे तो हमेशा गलत ही आएगा आपका.
नो बट दे डोंट गिव प्रॉपर साइज गाइड एक्चुअली. दे सम टाइम्स दे गिव दे शो अस लाइक मीडियम एम एस एक्सेल एंड दैट.
वो देते हैं वहाँ साइज गाइड छोटे में लिखा रहता है, उस पर क्लिक करोगे तो पता चल जाएगा कि M का मतलब कितना, L का मतलब कितना, XL का मतलब कितना, और लिखा होता है M, X तो लिखा होता है, लेकिन वो साइज गाइड लिखा होता है साइड में. देखो मैं आपको प्रोडक्ट का लिंक दे दूँ. आई जस्ट गिव यू अ लिंक ऑफ द प्रोडक्ट एंड यू विल कम टू नो हाउ यू एक्चुअली गेट द एक्चुअल साइज. Just I send you this link. This is the link. Click on that.
I didn't get it. Yes. No, I got it. Red tape.
Click on it.
Yes.
This is AGO site. Actually, it is a link of a jacket. I like it. Now, did you open it?
I opened it, but it's opening.
Net is slow.
Yeah.
Did you open?
No, it's opening still. No, I will open it on my mobile. Oh yeah.
Now you see on the right side of that. Size is given.
Yes.
Select size M, L, XL, double XL written.
Yes, yes.
And below that size guide is there.
Size guide is, yes.
Click on that.
Mm.
Click on size guide.
Yes, I clicked.
It is always written. Chest is this, shoulder is this.
Mm-hmm.
S size means this, M size means this, L size means this.
But it's on AGO only, not everywhere.
Everywhere it is available. Who says? It is available everywhere. If it is not available, don't buy from it. Kick them. Kick them off. They are stupid if they are not giving the size guide. Then why they are showing their product there? They are stupid.
Okay, it's the jacket of red tape.
Red tape. Okay. Actually, I liked it. The cloth, quality cloth, is very good. Did you see?
Yes.
If you click on the image, you will get the clothes image of it.
I clicked on man. Now I'm just, I want to see that pleasure.
So I like, I've chosen many actually, it is my, you know, I select things and I buy, it's my, you know, hobby. To buy new jackets, t-shirts, trousers. It's my, you know, hobby to buy new clothes. I always want to look, you know, up to date. New means I don't put on the old fashioned clothes. Like old people, they put on वही dealer डाले पेंट में लिए चले जा रहे हैं. I never like it. I always like the exact fitting clothes for me. Even that jacket, if a jacket is loose, I don't buy it. Put it on. This is my rejected. I put it here in my room. This is my rejected. That was my track suit earlier, but it is now rejected, so I am wearing it in my room. This t-shirt is rejected, so I am wearing it in my room. That my short, that is Puma short, but it is rejected, so I am wearing it in my room. So there is no problem in buying things from online store, but you actually should know your exact size for your trouser, for your shoes. Once if you start buying, you'll have experience.
I buy many things, but sometimes I get confused, really. This jacket last year online. It's really good. Still I'm using it. It's really good.
Actually, it is also a kind of education. Means everything needs education.
Yes, right.
Everything requires. Even you are buying things in the market, you should be educated to buy. Otherwise, you will be made fool.
Yes.
If you are not educated enough to buy things from the market, you will be made fool by the shopkeepers. Similarly, you should be educated to take bath. In the childhood, by your mother or by your father, you should take bath in that way. If you haven't been educated, how you should take bath, you can never take bath properly. How you have to clean yourself?
Yes.
Right. You have got your organs. How you have to clean them? Taking bath, all these things are to be taught.
Yes, right.
If they are not taught, you are not educated to take us.
Right.
Even when after defecation you wash yourself, then how you should wash? Even the childs are taught how they should wash their potty.
Yes.
सिखाया जाता है कि बच्चे को.
Yes,
sir. When they are 2 year old, and their mother taught them, अब अपने आप धो, अब बड़ा हो गया.
Yes.
अब पॉटी जो ना सीख.
Yes.
Right.
Yeah.
So they are taught. So everything needs education. Education doesn't mean you have to go to school to learn mathematics, English, and
yes,
social study and science.
Yes, only theoretical.
That knowledge is for time being. Mm-hmm. But other education is for your life. And that is far important than that education which you get from your school, college or university.
Right.
How you should put on clothes. How you should wash your clothes. You should polish up your shoes every day in the morning. This is also education. If I put on that pair of specs, I must clean it every day.
Yeah.
How? That is also a kind of education. Everything needs education. So buying if I am much more educated about it and I am experienced, I can be a nice buyer. And I am a nice buyer. I can buy anything for you. Even I can have that kind of business in future.
Yes.
When people would come to me, sir, I want to buy a jacket online, sir, can you buy it for me? Yes, why not? Come, sit with me, which you like. No, don't buy this, what is your size? I can help that person to buy. I am just joking, but that joke is very serious. It's a joke, but joke is serious.
Yes.
And that may be a business in future.
Yes, right.
So there are a lot of opportunities. That world is full of opportunities. You have to look around that what people are means what people are crazy for.
Yes.
What is the problem of the people? And if you come with the solution, it's your business.
Yes, right.
What is business? Business means when the people have problems, and if you have a solution for their problems, you are in business.
Yes, right.
The people, like you told me a few days back, that some of the people, they come over there in Gurgaon for the job, but they have no time to cook their own food, then they look for some place to get good food.
Yes.
And some of the people came into that business, they started providing them with the food and they are now in business. They are giving them food, they are giving them money. They are giving them
this, we are giving facility and we are getting money from them. Yes.
Means find out the solution of the problem. If you can, or you make, you are able to make people's life easier, more comfortable, then you are in business.
Right.
Online business, they have got a concept. Got a concept. They started giving them, they started sending the products to the customer to their home. The people are very comfortable. They are getting everything in their home. They don't have to go out. Even you can get food at your home. You don't need to go out to look for any restaurant, you choose the food. People who have been in this business, they are making money. People have got money to spend. But you should have idea how you should take their money from them. Mm-hmm. They are standing with the money and they are ready to give you, sir, paise le lo. Sir, Muslim, 500 rupees. But how you should take it legally? Not illegally at gunpoint, right? 500 rupees. It means education. You need education. What everything learn. Open your mind. Look around. What people need. How you can help them. Understand their needs. And if you are able to fulfill their need, you are in business.
Right.
Don't go into traditional business only. Kirani dukan only. Devi Bolli, Bhais Palli. Okay, it's a business. Bhais to sabhi pal rahe hain yaar, kuch hatke karo na.
Yes. Good. Right.
Kirani ki dukaan, everybody is opening that grocery shop. You should do something different. Kuch hatke karo, dimaag lagao, kya kar sakte hain.
अब संदीप महेश्वरी के चाचा जी लगते हैं संदीप महेश्वरी के चाचा जी लगते हैं
No, it's not like that. It's not like that. मतलब but this is fact actually.
Yes, right. Right.
You have to educate yourself for everything which you do in your life. That education is important, but some other things are also more important. Mm-hmm. Buying from online store, it is also an education.
Yes.
शायद आपको किसी ने नहीं बताया हुआ कि education is needed everywhere.
Yes.
Lot of things, you know, life is very short and there are a lot of things to learn. But how much we can learn, we are successful. How much, that's why we say don't waste your time, utilize your time, learn lot of things. Lot of things are there. The world is full of the opportunities, new things.
Yes.
But lifestyle is a very good education and everybody should learn that. Mm. Lifestyle, how you should survive. You may be poor, you may not be rich, that is not a matter. But people say we can have good lifestyle if we are rich. No. You may not be rich, you are average person. You can be yourself.
Right.
If you have less money, don't spend your money for useless things. Save money from there. But lifestyle to hona chahiye yaar.
Yes, right.
If you don't shave yourself, if you don't put on good clothes, if you don't put on good pair of shoes, I think your life is useless. When you cannot take care of yourself, how you can take care of others?
Right.
Right.
This is my thinking. I mean, you
are
not paying attention to what you are wearing, a dirty t-shirt. बाल बिखर रहे हैं, दाढ़ी बढ़ रही है. What is this? Why are you becoming मजनू?
जिंदगी काट रहे हैं, वही बात है.
भैया कट रही है.
हाँ.
तो काट ले, जल्दी से ही काट ले.
Yes.
धीरे धीरे क्यों काट रहा है? जल्दी काट और जा.
Yes.
यार, you have got that life, enjoy it. like birds are enjoying, you see that dog, street dog, that dog doesn't have anything.
Yes.
That dog has no home. That dog has no time to get food. That dog has no means, it is alone. If that dog is sick, nobody is there to take care of that dog. But still that dog is happy, enjoying its life, moving this street, sleeping under the car and moving to that street, enjoying.
Mm. Yes.
But that dog is not actually passing his days. That dog is enjoying. But man has got everything, but still, I am passing my days, yeah. Sabhi bole, kaat raha hun saab jindagi. Mar gaya kya? Kyun kaat raha hai? Maje kar. We'll discuss all these things tomorrow.
Yes, right, tomorrow. Okay.
So see you tomorrow again.
Yes, see you tomorrow.
Yeah. All the best.
Okay, bye.